Maybe I didn't love you quite as often as I could have. Maybe I didn't treat you quite as good as I should have. If I made you feel second best, girl, I'm so sorry I was blind. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. And maybe I didn't hold you all those lonely, lonely times. I guess I never told you I'm so happy that you're mine. Little things I should have said and done, I just never took the time. You were always on my mind. You were sweet love hasn't died. Give me one chance to satisfy, keep you satisfied. Da 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 da. There were things I should have done, I just never took the time. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind.
Well, there you have it, my version of that song, as done by, roughly, Willie Nelson. So let's try and break it down for you. Right, so, I'm in standard tuning, okay, no capos, as you can see, doing it the same key as Willie Nelson, okay. So we start off with a little intro for you, playing it basically on a G chord to start with, okay. And I'm just playing this 6th string, 4th, 3rd, 2nd. Okay. Then I'm going to a D with F sharp in the bass. Okay, first finger, 2nd fret, bottom E string. 2nd finger is playing the 2nd fret of the 3rd string, and my 3rd finger, or pinky, whichever you feel happy with, 3rd fret of the 2nd. Okay, and again it's the 6th string, 4th, 3rd, 2nd. Okay, so it should sound like that. Okay. Then I'm doing a straightforward E minor, and again it's 6, 4, 3, 2, okay? And then I'm playing basically a strum from 5 down to about 2 on A7 sus 4, 2nd fret, 4th string, 3rd fret, 2nd string, and then to an A7. Okay? Just move that 2nd string to the 2nd fret. Okay, so the whole intro. Okay, got that? Then we go into the song. D. Maybe I didn't A love you. Now then, this is optional, okay? You don't have to do this, but it's in Willie Nelson's version, okay? So you, D, maybe I didn't A love you. and I'm hitting the A string, fifth string, strum. Then first finger is going over to the first fret on the fifth string. And then we go to a B minor bar chord and hit that second fret of the fifth string on the B minor. Okay? So, D. Maybe I didn't love you. Got that? It's half picky, half strummy. That sort of thing, okay? So, D. Maybe I didn't love you. And then what I do then is that. So after you've done the first B minor, hitting that second on the fifth, and then strum, then lift the bar up, just so you're still fretting the second fret of the top E string with the bar, but just lift it off the top bottom E string and the fifth string, and open up the fifth string, and then hit that A string open with the B minor. Okay, so let's start from the beginning. Maybe I didn't love you quite as often as I G could have. And then a quick G to A. Then to the second half of the verse. Starts exactly the same. Maybe I didn't treat you. And this time, instead of going to the G, same idea, B minor, open up the A string, B minor, and then we go to an E chord, E major. Not the G this time, it's an E, okay? So far. Maybe I didn't love you quite as often as I could. Maybe I didn't treat you quite as good as I should have. Got that? As far as we've got. Then we do a quick run up to the G chord. Play the bottom E string open, second fret bottom E string, and then into the G chord. Okay, so that bit goes, maybe I didn't treat you quite as good as I should have. That. Made you feel second, back to the D chord for best girl. G. I'm sorry I was wrong. Now that's like on the intro. G, D with F sharp in the bass, like the second chord you played on the intro, and then the E minor. Okay, so let's go right from the beginning to that point. Okay, we're nearly at the end of the verse now. Maybe I didn't love you quite as often as I could have. Maybe I didn't treat you quite as good as I should have. Girl, I'm sorry I was blind. Right, that's as far as we've got. And then what you do, I'm blind, you hit that, you open up the fourth string. So that's that third finger that's on that second fret of the E minor. Lift it off and play the open D string. And then the second on the fifth. That, so it comes out, girl, I'm sorry I was blind, and the strum in between, so it's open D string, strum, the E minor seventh now, and then second on the fifth, strum. Okay, so I got that. So it's, girl, I'm sorry hours by. Got that? And then we go to an A chord. You were always on my mind. Now, that's an A chord. You were B minor, sub-R chord, always, and then an A7th. An A chord with an open third string, a G string open. To the D. Right, so this is, so from that last bit where it goes, glad that you second so, girl, I'm sorry I was bad. You were always on my mind. Okay, got that? A, you were B minor, A7th, D. Mind. Now what I'll do then is play a little riff. As I'm playing that top end, that D string, and partially the D chord, to got to get that open D string, and then the open E string, bottom E string, second on the bottom E string, and then up to a G chord. Mind, you A, always on my D. Mind, and then a quick G to A, and then you're into the second verse. Okay, so let's just go through that whole verse. Let's do the whole thing, intro as well, okay? Whole first, intro and first verse, okay? Maybe I didn't love you quite as often as I could. Maybe I didn't treat you quite as good as I should have. I made you feel second best, girl. I'm sorry I was blind. You were always on my mind. Hold you off into the second verse, and that's exactly the same to play as the first verse, exactly. Okay, so you go through all that again, the second verse, and you come out of the second verse where it goes, you were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. After the second verse and chorus, you stay on the D. You don't go to the G to the A like you did at the end of the first verse. You just stay on the D, okay? You were always on my mind. And you go into this bridge section. Tell me. Okay? And what that is, it's a D. I'm emphasizing the run on the bass, okay? Okay, so open D string. Tell. Fourth, pinky goes up to the 4th fret of the A string. Okay. Emphasize that and then do a strum. Okay. To a B minor, emphasizing the 2nd on the 5th. Then do lifting that finger up slightly so you've got an open 5th string. So you've got that rundown now. So. I will say that if you want to, there is a different way you could play the, instead of playing the pinky over, you could play a lazy A type of thing, or an F sharp minor 7th if you like, and put that 3rd finger up to that 4th fret on the 5th string, and that barring the first 4 strings on the 2nd fret with the 1st finger. So you could do it that way if you wanted to as well. So it's like or you can do it that way. Whichever one. So that's, you know, I'll do it with a pinky on the 4th fret of the 5th string on the D, or an F sharp minor 7th barring the first 4 strings second fret, first finger, and the third finger is playing that fourth fret of the fifth string. So you can either do it that way. Anyway, whichever way you want, help yourself. Okay, then the B minor, open A string, and then you go to the G rundown, just like the intro. Da, 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 E minor to an A. And it just repeats the whole thing. Okay? So it's from the beginning of it, coming out of the second verse, you were always on my mind, you were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. Here we go. Tell me that your sweet love hasn't died. Repeat again. Give me one more chance to keep you satisfied. I'll keep you satisfied. Okay, got that. So it's just two bits, two parts, the same. D, progression down to the C sharp. That way or that way, whichever one you want to do it. B minor. Open A string, B minor, G, D with F sharp in the bass, just like the intro, E minor, A or A seventh, which you like the sound of, and then just repeat the whole thing. Give me one more chance to keep the same spot. Keep you. A seventh or A, whichever you like the sound of. And then it goes into an instrumental verse, okay? It's exactly the same as the standard verse, okay? Oh, sorry, E, whatever. Okay, so that's it basically. I'll just show you how it finishes now. So after you come out of the middle section, you go into the interlude, the instrumental interlude, and the first bit is sort of like instrumental. Now singing comes back in. Little things you should have said and done. I never took the time. You were always on my time. You were always on my time. Back to the A. You were always. So basically, you play that little things you should have said and done, just never took the time. You were always on my mind. You were always on my D, mine. Go back to the A and do the. You were B minor, always A7, on my D, I run up to the G. You were always on my mind. End of song. Okay, so what I'll do now, just to quickly go through it, I'll go from the second verse onwards to the end of the song. Okay, so second verse onwards. Okay, so And maybe I didn't hold you all those lonely times. I guess I never told you I'm so happy that you're mine. Little things I should have said and done, I just never took the time. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. Tell me that your sweet love hasn't died. Satisfied, I keep you satisfied. La 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 la. Singing comes back in.
The things I should have done, I just never took time. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind.
Well, there you have it. Thanks very much for watching this in. Hope you enjoyed that and helps you play that song. So I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.